was 14th August, when Nehru sir in his speech addressed with destiny said, "At the stroke of the midnight hour, when the world sleeps, India will awake to life and freedom." And since then, we have been celebrating our Independence Day on 15th August. So today again, we have gathered here to celebrate the 78th Independence Day for a reason. This morning is not any random morning, but a morning filled with celebration, pride and sacrifices put up by our soldiers. So today, let us all commemorate the sacrifices put up by our soldiers. Today, let us promise to uphold the values and the sacrifices they have made for us. Today, let us all remember that we have a culture to maintain and we have to maintain the heritage they have given us. Thank you so much. Now to dive into the celebrations, I would like to call the students of LKG and UKG who have worked relentlessly and prepared a beautifully synchronized patriotic song, Sare Jahan Se Achha. Certainly showed us that they are no less than their seniors when it comes to showing their deep love for the motherland. All thanks to Shupana ma'am for working upon them restlessly and preparing them in such a grand manner.
Bande hai hum uske, hum bhi kiska zor, ummeedon ki suraj nikle charo or, irade hai phauladi, himmat hai har kadam, apne haathon kismat likhne, aaj chale hai hum. And now it's time to hear from one of our bright students. Please join me in welcoming Shreyas Panda of Class 5B, who has prepared a very beautiful speech on this glorious occasion.
Good morning, respected Chairman Sir, Vice Chairman Sir Academics, Vice Chairman Sir Administrative, Teacher in Charge Madam, all my respected teachers, dear parents and my fellow mates. Happy Independence Day to all. I am Shreyas Panda of Class 5B and it is an honor to stand before you today to deliver a speech on the special occasion of our 78th Independence Day. Today we gather to celebrate a momentous occasion, the 78th Independence Day of our great nation, India. As we stand united under the tricolor flag, our hearts swell with pride and gratitude for the countless sacrifices made by our forefathers to secure our freedom. 78 years ago, on this very day, the chains of colonial rule were broken and India emerged as a free nation. It was a trump of courage, determination, and the unwavering spirit of millions who dreamed for a free India. We remember and honor the sacrifices made by our freedom fighters who brave hearts gives us the privilege of self-government. Our journey since has nothing short of extraordinary, from the Green Revolution that ensured our food security to a technological advancement that has placed us at the forefront of innovation. India has come a long way. We have built a robust democracy where every voice matters. Let's take a moment to celebrate some remarkable achievements. India is now the fifth largest economy in the world, showcasing our economic resilience and growth. Our country ranks among the top 10 in terms of scientific research output, a testament to the brilliance of our dedication of our scientists and researchers. We are also proud to be the world's largest democracy, where over 900 million eligible voters exercise their right to vote. In space exploration, we have made history with a successful Mars orbiter mission, making India the first country to reach Mars on its first attempt. Our advancement in information technology has made us a global hub for software services, with cities like Bengaluru and Hyderabad leading the charge. As we look to the future, let us carry forward the legacy of our great leaders with determination and dedication. Together, we can create an India that stands tall on the global stage, an India that is a beacon of hope, peace and prosperity. Jai Hind. Thank you.
It was truly inspiring and resonated deeply with all of us. Sayers, it was really fantastic how you conveyed the significance of the freedom.
खूब बहती है अमन की गंगा बहने दो, ला फहराओ देश में दंगे रहने दो, लाल हरे रंगों में ना बांटो हमें, मेरे छत पे तिरंगा रहने दो. इट डीपली रेजोनेट्स द मैसेज ऑफ हर घर तिरंगा अभियान ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट एंड डिस्प्ले द सेम मैसेज डिस्पाइट द एज डिफरेंसेस. द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 3, 4 and 5 हैव प्रिपेयर्ड अ ब्यूटीफुली सिंक्रोनाइज्ड पेट्रियोटिक सॉन्ग. आई एम प्राउड टू बी एन इंडियन. फॉर दैट आई वुड लाइक टू कॉल द कॉयर ऑन टू द स्टेज.
For preparing the little ones in such a beautiful way.
Yes, we dance for laughter, we dance for tears, we dance for madness and we dance for fears. But today we dance for our glorious nation. And to make this day more special, we would have a scintillating group dance performance by the little ones from class 1, 3, 4 and 5.
Shivanam, Sarsa Shamanam, Mataram Vande Mataram.
Wow, what an exquisite performance by our students. And this wouldn't have been possible without the special mentorship of Namrata ma'am. And thank you, Namrata ma'am, for guiding me in mentoring the students.
Now it is time for something different. Something that portrays great teamwork and physical endurance. Something that is extensively used in Purulia's very own chow dance that has made to the world. Yes, I'm talking about the showstopper, our pyramid.
हर मोड़ पर होंगे साथी तेरे
अब
जो भी हो शोला बन के पत्थर है पिघलाना, अब जो भी हो बादल बन के पर्वत पर है छाना। रंगों से हलते हैं करते कदमों से कदम मिलते हैं, हम चलते हैं जब ऐसे तो दिल दुश्मन के हिलते हैं। मुझे याद आता है इस दिल को चुपके चुपके वो तड़पाता है जब घर से कोई भी खत आया है।
Well, the performance certainly left us all utterly baffled and absolutely astonished. All credits to our very own Aurobindo sir for working upon the children relentlessly. Now we all shall be highly thankful if our chief guest, our chairman sir, could say a few words to enlighten us.
What is Independence Day? A day on which we celebrate our freedom. 15th August 1947. Correct, children? Okay. So, generally what happens? We remember our freedom only on 15th August. We all hoist the national flag, have our sweets, and after that forget. But the most important thing I would like to tell all of you is that everybody has a duty to do in this nation. What is your duty? Bacho, aapka duty kya hai? Towards this nation. Padhai. Your duty is only to study now. Okay. Study well, play well, and everybody. That means you have done your duty to the nation. Everybody has a duty, like as I said, I have a duty wearing this uniform. Your parents, they have a duty to bring you up as responsible citizens. So let us not forget the Independence Day after 15th August. For us, independence means it is all 365 days in a year. We have to remember that we are a free nation and each one of us has a responsibility in this nation by doing our job diligently. So please remember, study well. And only if you study well, you'll be able to excel in whatever field you choose. And as your friend told in his speech, India has so many scientists, doctors who are working all over the world. So we have been able to achieve this advancement only because of studies. So this is your formation stage. Study well so that you can become good citizens of the country and make this city, make this country proud. And of course you will make the city also proud because we all are Puruliyans. Correct? So will you all study well? And we will also play well. Okay, wonderful. Happy Independence Day to all of you once again. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.